Hi, I'm Wendy from LingoVest. Do you know what's special about the day of September 10th? It's Teacher's Day in China. I know most parents of our LingoVest students are VIP Kid teachers. So I would like to take this opportunity to thank you for your hard work and wish you a happy Teacher's Day in advance. I bet you've met some of our amazing LingoVest teachers. Do you and your kid like them? If you do, just tell them how much you like them on the Teacher's Day. Now I'm going to teach you some very useful expressions to help you to show the appreciation to the teachers in Chinese. The first one is 老师谢谢你 which means thank you, teacher, or teacher, thank you. The second one is 老师节日快乐 which means happy Teacher's Day, or teacher, happy holidays. The third one is 老师辛苦了 teacher,Thank you for your hard work. The fourth one is 老师我爱你 which means teacher, I love you. And then 老师你很棒 teacher, you are awesome. So if you like our teacher, just speak out your love to our teacher loudly on Teacher's Day in Chinese. Give them a surprise. Bye.
老师节日快乐
Thank you for watching today's video. Check our website at lingobus.com for our back-to-school discounts. See you on LingoBus!